President Donald Trump has asked his national security adviser, John Bolton, to invite Russian President Vladimir Putin to Washington in the autumn, the White House said on Thursday. President Trump asked Adam John Bolton to invite President Putin to Washington in the fall, and those discussions are already underway, White House spokeswoman Sarah Sanders said in a tweet. Sponsored reporting by Eric Beach, writing by Eric Walsh, editing by Peter Cooney.